Mississippi lawmakers will soon vote to possibly lower the annual percentage rates at payday loan businesses across the state. The issue is causing a lot of debate. Some worry the high rates will put more Mississippians in debt, while others fear lower rates will put the companies out of business.
Medication that I take runs after insurance about $600 a month. Sometimes I don't have the $600. Sometimes I have $300. So I'll go get a payday loan when that happens.
But not getting that loan could cost Ricky Easterling a lot more.
Well, if they take it away, I mean, I have no other options. After Hurricane Katrina, I lost everything. My credit score of 790 went down to 400.
Easterling is not alone. Many Mississippians take out short-term loans to make ends meet. But some say the annual percentage rate of 572 is outrageous.
We have data from the trustee from the Southern District that shows that there were over 5,000 bankruptcies that were associated with payday lending.
Ed Sivak is the director for the State Economic Policy Center. He says lawmakers should lower the APR to at least 36% and extend the payment term to 90 days.
That would allow borrowers who are trapped in a cycle of debt under the current law to get out by spreading payments out over time, payments that were manageable.
If they cut the rates back too far, or if they extend the term out too far, which effectively cuts the rates.
Payday lender owner Dan Robinson says cutting back on rates could cut back offices.
All of the people in the community are affected by it. Basically, they would have to either go to unlicensed internet lenders that the banking department has no oversight over, or the way it was back in the old days where you get the money from loan sharks or something.
After hearing both sides, State Representative George Flags will propose a bill to lawmakers.
It's not one that everybody's going to like, but it's one that's going to be better than it is today, and it's going to be better for the consumer and better for the energy.
Especially consumers like Easterling.
It's needed. It's an option, and it's about the only option left that I've been able to find.
Well, State Representative Flags would not tell us the details behind this proposed bill. The current law expires June 2012.